Okay, this short video is to show you how to unscrew a data hard drive that is HV620. It's very simple and interesting. You open the pack, bring it out, you see the USB at the back. Remove it, then you push it just with little pressure, little force, all around. Then the hard drive come out. You remove the nylon at the back and the one in front. Then check it very well. You see that there is a line around the drive. So just get a flat screwdriver, very flat. Put it somewhere, then just try to pull it. Pause it. So it's pause it.
Stop at the moment, but I can. I avoid laughing on the cigarette.
So just try to pull it round. Little pressure, don't force it too much, so that you won't disfigure the casing in case you still want to use it. Round.
Okay, stop there.
Stop, I'll give it and I'm going to see whether I can try my recording.
Yeah, sorry.
So, just bring it out. You can see, this is the hard drive. This is it. Just, can you see? We have Toshiba drive inside it.